Happy New Year, Spokane. We have so much to be thankful for and celebrate as a community. From our great natural beauty, our neighborhoods, the show of support for our neighbors. Spokane is a true community in every sense of the word. The year ahead will also have its share of challenges, and I'm confident Spokane will find a way through, working together to meet whatever life throws at us in 2023. Our community is engaged, passionate, and prepared to build and grow. Like many of you, we've spent the calendar year thinking about what we want to accomplish this year. Well, right at the top of my list is establishing a regional homeless authority to address the needs of the unhoused in our region as a true collaborative. Much of the groundwork has already been done, and there is great interest as we embark on what will be a generational change. A close second is working with our regional partners in the state legislature to address the unintended consequences of recent police reform measures. That will be an important conversation for our community and the state. And one that may be the most important of all is taking some important, fundamental, and very meaningful steps with our partners to address mental health needs in our community, especially with our youth. My main resolution is to continue to build the relationships and partnerships that deliver the types of big things Spokane has built a reputation and legacy for achieving. I also find myself doing more listening to the community, to the source matter experts, to our partners, because to listen is to learn, and the learning is never done. And finally, to renew my commitment to support the good and growth of Spokane and everyone who calls it home, comes to work in our community, and visits our great city. Together, we have done and will continue to do great things. From all of us at the City of Spokane, we wish you a happy, healthy, and prosperous New Year.